YouTube family. A new year, a new me. A new year, a new me. So I'm fixing to get ready to work out on my ab firm. Sorry if the lighting is so bad. I can't help it. I ain't got no bright lights up here. But I'm fixing to get ready to work out on my ab firm. Hey man, I gotta keep at it. A new year. A new me. Amen. So, let's get started. Okay. Hope they could see me. Wish I had something.
Okay. It begs the question if the drugs found in her system after the accident were used to self-medicate.
Okay, yeah, hold on.
Changes her mental state. Well, it's still murder. Technically, it's manslaughter. Well, it's murder to me, and it should absolutely be treated as such, regardless of mental state or some psychoanalysis. I understand. You're still going to hold her responsible, right? She's still pleading guilty.
Okay, here we go.
Probation. So no jail time. That's correct. Surely someone can't commit such a heinous crime and serve no jail time.
Well,
I'm afraid you can.
Hold on, y'all.
Absolutely.
Huh?
It used to be okay in movie theaters. It was okay in classrooms, restaurants, and airplanes. But thanks to a greater understanding of the dangers, that's not okay anymore. So now that we know secondhand smoke causes a lifelong health problem, why is it still okay to smoke with children in the car? Let's get serious about protecting kids. Join the fight at StopsWithMe.com. Come on, nobody at this table made a New Year's resolution?
I don't believe it. It sounds like me, I don't believe it.
Yeah,
it's not like it's hard to accept yourself, huh? I always give up something from that.
But that's not the same thing.
Look, if I'm going to be kind to myself, I'm going to at least do something our Lord would appreciate.
Well, that's right, because God puts a little note on your fire, like he gave up bacon for 40 days once. Mm-hmm.
Let him in, that's the beauty of the afterlife. You can make it whatever you want, because there's no one to prove otherwise.
Try to contribute to these dinners in a way that keeps them from turning into some cable news talk show. What is that supposed to mean? You know, everybody trying to make the other guy wrong. Is that what you think we do here? That is the general mojo for the religion.
Not at all. It's a free and open exchange of different opinions.
So I'm wrong.
Okay. Yeah. Let me get this chair. No, the chair.
Oh, chair.
Yes. Yeah. If I still do this part. JT, what is it, Mom? Y'all cool down, y'all.
Okay.
conspiracy is a hell of a lot less for crime than... You know what I'm saying? So why don't you knock it off and start telling the truth?
You don't understand. This school makes a fortune off us, and now these gang guns are up in school too. And my family's living in poverty. How's that right?
So you're admitting that you do gain some profit.
But I didn't kill Wayne.
If you're saying Wayne Brown won't cooperate,
it was unmovable. I tried to tell him that money was right for the hours.
Yeah, and then you went and told your bookie that Wayne wouldn't play dirty, and look what happened.
I didn't have to. Robbie was hounding Wayne day in and day out trying to get him off.
Can you lead us to this, Robbie?
Please. This would ruin my career. Any shot I got to go pro.
Oh, well, yeah, damn good shot.
Babe,
yeah.
I need some Ozarka water.
Ozarka
up on the counter.
Okay.
Off in this my
in your cup.
No.
Ozarka.
You ain't gotta rinse it out.
I know. I'm gonna pull something in there. I ain't gonna pull all of them
half of it. Huh?
I'm just gonna pull it half full. We won't see.
and it burned up a sweat. Mm-hmm. Look.
Yeah. You've been moving, you know what I'm saying? What you should do is let that be enough for you for the night. You don't know what you do.
I want to do my twist for you.
I don't think you need to do it all tonight.
Well,
I don't think you need to do it all.
I'm going to.
All right, then.
You put this back over there. Okay. No, put them back the way you had them. Right there.
Yeah, what was sitting on there? What was sitting
no,
on
there? I'm supposed to do that twist board.
Okay, well, I mean, what about this here?
I'm through with this.
Where are you going to put it at?
Where are you going with that?
No. Where are you going to put the twist board in?
I'm going to do it over there.
Oh, right here?
Uh-huh.
Come on, baby. Let's do it real quick. Come on, baby. Let's do it real quick. Upside down.
Let me, wait a minute, do that again. No, do that again, come
no,
on.
No, no, no.
Come on. Please.
No, no.
He was doing the twist, y'all. He don't want to be able to. Okay. Now, let's do my Simply Fit board. I gotta keep at it. Okay, YouTube. I done did my Simply Fit board. So y'all come on. Hit like, comment, subscribe me below my video. And talk back at your girl, CHERRIE Washington. A new year, a new me. A new year, a new me. So y'all come on. Subscribe back to my channel. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. And come on, get up off of that couch. Exercise with your girl. Amen. Let's not give up. Let's keep at this weight loss journey. Because we got this weight loss journey beat. We got this weight loss journey beat. Don't let it beat us. We got this beat. We got this beat. Amen. So, y'all hit that like button. Comment me below my video. And talk back at your girl, CHERRIE Washington. Amen. And y'all have a blessed night. I'm finna go on live, okay? Bye-bye.